Once the oil is hot, add one large onion, finely chopped. Next, add 3 green chilies chopped. Once the onions are nice and brown, add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Next, add 3 tomatoes chopped. You can see the tomatoes have become nice and mushy. Next, I'm going to add the capsicum pieces. I've taken 1 large capsicum and cut into large pieces.